The inmates refused to leave when the Australian-run facility was closed 3 weeks ago. The men said they feared for their safety and didn't want to risk being repatriated.